Hi friends, welcome to my channel Jesse Reviews. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe the channel so that you receive my latest videos. Today I'm going to talk about 2019 Hyundai Elantra facelift launching next month in India. Hyundai India will launch the 2019 Elantra facelift by mid-September in the country. Having had its world premiere in August 2018 in left-hand drive configuration, the new sedan has been spotted multiple times as a test mule on Indian roads. The facelifted model will comprise of several cosmetic updates and new features while being powered by a set of BS6 petrol and diesel engines. Hyundai Elantra is currently priced in the range of ₹13.82 lakh to ₹20.05 lakh at showroom India, while it takes on the likes of Honda Civic, Skoda Octavia and Toyota Corolla Altis in India. Speaking about the 2019 Hyundai Elantra facelift, it will front the company's signature cascading front grille and restyled headlamp units with LED daytime running lights. The front fascia will also boost of the rugged bonnet with fog lamps in a triangle shape. It will ride on a newly designed 16-inch alloy wheels as standard, while 17-inch wheels could be offered as optional. The sill hood will be carried over from the present model, while the rear bumper will be tweaked for the new tail lamp cluster and fog lamps. The cabin will be blessed with premium features in the form of leather upholstery, ventilated front seats, multi-zone automatic climate control, and an 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. The Hyundai Elantra 2019 safety features will include 6 airbags, ABS, EBD and VSC. Mechanically, it will powered by the same petrol and diesel engines, albeit with BS6 emission norms upgrade. The 2-liter naturally aspirated petrol motor will be made BS6 compliant, while the future of 128 bhp 1.6 liter diesel mill is still uncertain. This diesel engine also does duties to the Creta and Verna. Hyundai might discontinue it from 1st of April 2020 once the BS6 emissions norms come into effect. The transmission options would be 6-speed manual and a 6-speed automatic. Thanks for watching my video and don't forget to subscribe the channel.